berry may not be that bad, but definitely want a ceramic heat lamp because this will dissipate the heat. It will not melt down. You can put an enormously powerful heat bulb in here for a hot weather tropical species, and it will not have an issue.
He's playing dead.
I wish I would have looked up what these cost if you just go buy one of these from Zoom.
Buddy, it's okay.
It's $20, $30.
I'm not going to hurt you.
We have two of these bad boys in here. One for UV light, one for a heat lamp, one for a night light, one for a UV daytime lamp. Whatever you want to do, we get two of them.
I'm only trying to feed you.
For this kid.